Hello, people. This is Harsh Times TV coming at you once again. I haven't did a bit on a long time, so I'm doing a review on the Real One album by Blackie Fontana. So let's get to it and let's see what's up. Or this album is tight anyway, so check the first sound out. Next song's called My Turn. IE, baby, that's right. Here we go. My turn. Get the next one out. Called All About the Money. Program time, baby. Fuck yeah. Next song is Why You Lying, huh? Yeah. Dirty ass bitch. Can't trust a dirty ass bitch. Fuck it. Next one. Next one's called Getting Money. Just tight, man. With the lyricals, man, lyricals. That's right, Mexican motherfucker. We gonna call Hood Life. I'm not pretty sure what, how many songs on how many songs on this album, but so far so good. Fucking tweakers, man. You don't know my life, motherfucker. I like that beat right there, catchy ass beat right there. And dogs barking too. Yeah. Called The Real One. Name of the album. But so far, so good on this one, man. Oh, yeah, Blackie Fontana, man. IE, baby. That's right. Then you'll move it, man. Old school beat. What the business? What the business, man?
I'm really with the business.
Fuck yeah. Good track, good track. Thin Line. The oldies type of beat. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, man, all the songs you have on here, badasses. I like this album a lot. So if you guys like it too, you get out there and buy it, man. No joke. Support this dude, man. And Harsh Times TV coming at you once again. You guys take care, man. Subscribe, comment, and like my damn video. Adios.